I'm telling you the history behind this song. Well, some years back, not in the New York, and if you have a good thing to say, but you don't want to start a program. Meetings for my work. I think, sir, what am I going to do with this music? And yet, the 16 meetings for my program. And I will show you to me. Usually, I should have told myself, all the copyright procedures, but I told her to go ahead and use it. Then she started playing the music, using it for a program. And this little girl grew up on that song. She was fed with that drama day and night. I want you to listen to her interpretation. Take it!